haven't seen each other. We haven't talked to each other in a while. But I want you to know that I've been doing a lot of thinking lately. And I want you to know that I miss you. No, I regret what happened. Or I want to see you again. Strange to think that someone I knew so well is now a total stranger to me. That sometimes I go entire days without thinking about you. Most of the time, I let myself forget. Stupid love letters we used to give each other. And the full weight of what's being lost crashes down on me. Part of me wants to see you again. To hold you again. To kiss you again. All of those feelings become empty thoughts. When I look back now, remembering that love isn't always what it seems. It's just so easy to forget. But this isn't regret. We had our reasons for ending it, and they were as valid as ever. But back at the start, we didn't need any reasons to fall in love. We just did. The reasons came at the end. And everything since then has been about reasons. And that's good. It means that one day, I'll find someone who I won't have to say goodbye to. But a part of me just misses loving someone and having them love you back. That's all. I guess what I'm saying is, I hope things are good with you. I hope everything is great. I hope everything is great. I hope you have found a love that's all the things ours couldn't be. But just a small part of me hopes that you still remember what it was like before all the reasons. And that you miss me too.